Folks, this is Jay. How are you doing? Are you okay? It's good to be with you. There's trouble down at mill. It's getting a bit too hot for me, folks. All this controversy between Alex and Richard Rasbury and Brett Keane and all the rest of it. And I've got my own controversies with Jim Gardner. And I just want to say to Jim Gardner, and I want to say to Alex Bolton, and I want to say to Richard Rasbury, and I want to say to Brett Keane, I want to say to all the atheists out there, chill, be happy. If I've said anything to any atheist, and it's upset anybody, whether it be Hogtie Champ or any atheist out there, whether it be Alex, whether it be Jim Gardner, New Covenant Group, I am really, really sorry if I have upset anybody. And I don't want to get into any controversies with anybody. I want to be happy, and I want you all to be happy. And I want to give love to you all out there. Now, I was on the Awesome Crew a couple of weeks back, and we all took our t-shirts off, and we all had a bit of a laugh. And I said I'd always wanted to take my t-shirt off and show Thunderfoot my nipples. Well, I just want to say to Alex, I hope you're okay. I want to say to Richard Rasbury, hope you're okay. I want to say to Brett Keane, hope you're okay. I want to say to everybody out there, love to everybody. I hope everybody's okay. I want to say to Jim Gardner, I forgive you. Forget about it. Whatever happened, whether you meant it for good or bad, whatever, it's in the past. It's gone. It's all gone. I don't remember anything of the past, of what any atheist has ever done to me. I forgot it. It's forgiven. It's gone. And if I've said anything towards you people, I am sorry and I apologize. Whatever. And so, Jim, why I know? Show me your nipples, lad, if you know what I mean. You know, all of you on the atheist shows, show us a bit of love, show us a bit of peace, show us your nipples. I challenge Jim Gardner to show us your nipples, and I reckon my nipples are going to be bigger than yours. I challenge Alex Bolton, show us your nipples, see how big they are. See if you can beat mine. Captain Awesome Crew. Magic Sandwich Show. And any other shows out there. Red Lion and his crew. I challenge all atheists out there that you cannot find bigger nipples than mine. The reason why I'm doing this is to just show you some peace and love out there as atheists and Christians out there. I think it's getting a bit too hot, a bit too heated, and too much acrimony from either side, and I don't want to get involved with this anymore. I don't want to be saying the nasty atheist, the nasty atheist, the nasty atheist. You know, it's time just to leave it alone and bury that and forgive and forget. And, you know, even in our worst enemies, there's some good, and I think we have to try and look for the better in each of us, you know, try and look for the good in either side. And I think we have to just let it go, put it in the past, whatever it is, and move on. Life is for living. That's what I think. So if you want to join me in the new Yes Movement, flash your nipples and show everybody that you're for peace and love, and get to it, folks. And I challenge anybody out there that no one will have bigger nipples than my nipples, okay? So be happy. And God bless to everybody. Love to everybody. Please mirror the video. Spread a bit of love and peace on YouTube. Let's treat each other with love and respect. Let's have academic discussion and debates. As for me, sayonara. I don't want to get involved with this kind of stuff. I just want to have some peace and love about me. I want to show peace and love to atheists and Christians. I want to just be a peaceful, happy, loving, caring person. And love to everybody out there. So if you want to join me in the Yes New Yes Movement, come and flash your nipples. God bless you and love to everybody.
don't worry. Be happy.
That was for you, DP.
Be happy now.
God bless you all. Love to everyone. Spread a bit of peace and love. To you, Ozzy. Love to you. Love to everybody out there. God bless you all.
Be happy.
You hug tight, champ. Love to you, mate.
Don't
love to
worry,
you,
be happy.
Love to you, Alan.